You can help, or you can get out of my way.
And be careful.
Outcast! You came from nothing. You will die a nothing.
I came from somewhere.
Siema, siema, witam was serdecznie na moim kanale. Ja jestem Ardal, a to jest kolejny odcinek z grą Horizon Zero Dawn. Kontynuujemy zadanie o nazwie Poszukująca Bram. Mamy teraz porozmawiać z Mareą w koronie matki. Zachęcam was do dawania łapy w górę, do pisania komentarzy pod filmikiem, do zostawienia subika z dzwoneczkiem. Tutaj ważna informacja, jak uzbieramy 4000 subów na kanale, pojawi się konkurs z ciekawymi nagrodami. Więc zachęcam was do tego, aby ten kanał reklamować, aby ludzie wbijali, dawali subiki, mówili o nim swoim znajomym, kolegom, koleżankom. No i moi drodzy widzowie, zachęcam was do oglądania. Jedziemy. Bierzemy sobie tutaj troszeczkę składników potrzebnych do produkcji strzału. Co prawda mamy jakiś zapas, widzę, ale lepiej mieć za dużo niż za mało, nie? Tu jest nasz wierzchowiec, zdominowany przez nas biegun. I co, jedziemy? O, tu mamy zadanko, widzę. Tu ktoś chodzi. Możemy jakiś quest zrobić z nim? Ten,
right, Hunter? Were you injured when the war party was ambushed?
Not exactly. And I'm not a hunter, or a brave, or anything really. You shouldn't even be talking to me.
Well, whoever you are, you're hurt. What happened?
My name's Kryn. I thought I'd have a go at the trials at the hunting grounds over the rise, you know, hone my skills. It didn't go very well.
Why did you say you weren't anything at all, and that I shouldn't talk to you?
I stole a bow, okay? And got cast out. This was before the proving, so now I can't even fight for my tribe in this time of need. I have to live in the wild by myself, which is why I wanted some training. Honestly, I'm just glad the keeper would talk to me. I think he might be an exile or something. He doesn't seem to care about the laws of the matriarchs.
Things aren't exactly going your way, are they? Is there anything I can do to help?
No, no. I'll be all right. My father always said our mother had a plan for me. Before he got run over by a strider anyway.
You got injured at a hunting grounds? How?
Well, I was aiming for a canister on the back of a grazer and my bowstring snapped and I tripped and... forget it. It wasn't pretty, okay? I just wanted to train a bit. Hunting grounds are perfect for that. They offer trials, which are like challenges, and they give you marks if you accomplish objectives or beat certain times. The keep is up there on the hill, just to the north. Talk to him to do a trial. I'm sure you'd be better than I did.
I need to get going, Kryn.
All right. Be careful, especially if you're heading north. And be sure to hit the hunting grounds if you want to train up.
To może spróbujemy. Tereny łowieckie. Poziom 8. Próba z samych części. Usuwaj kanistrę żuwaczy. A spróbujmy sobie. Aktywuj misję. Jest dużo bliżej niż ta, na którą mamy iść. Więc... Okej. I tu pewnie będzie ten cały opiekun. Tak jest. Sobie zapiszemy. Będę sobie nisko. Pomóż z opiekunem.
I spoke to Kren. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Kren. Not the best hunter, but at least he keeps his chin up. Hmm. You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like these. You might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though, I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence, especially when it comes to the matriarchs.
What is the Hunter's Lodge?
It's a group of hunters who compete to bring down the mightiest machines in the land, run by the Carja in Meridian. You can see it yourself if you win 3 half-sons from the hunting grounds. Just to warn you, though, they're not fond of Nora.
Tell me about the trials.
The Hunter's Lodge hosts hunting ground trials throughout the world, each offering hunters a chance to test their skills.
What do I get for completing them?
Pride and accomplishment, as well as marks, depending on how well you fare. Here, we offer the tools trials.
What kind of tools?
Hunting isn't just about your bow. It's about using everything available to you, even your surroundings. You'll see once you start taking the trials.
Hmm. Ciekawe.
You're not supposed to be here, are you?
No. My friend and I left the sacred land and returned. The matriarchs wouldn't approve, to say the least. We're hunters at heart. Left because we wanted to find new herds and new machines. That's why the Hunter's Lodge appealed to us. But the Carja wouldn't have us if they knew we were Nora, so we wore Carja clothes when we brought our marks to them. After a while, it felt like we were caught between worlds. Not quite Carja, not quite Nora. We started to miss home. So we came back and set up our own hunting grounds.
You think it'll work? Staying here without the matriarch's permission?
I'm not sure. But we don't believe in their rules. There's a big world out there, and ignoring it doesn't help anyone.
Spróbujemy te próby, nie? No jest ciekawe.
Take your pick. Which trial interests you? I'll give you the details.
Ciekawcy poradzimy. Próba wybuchacza, próba songu pułapki.
Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
Mm-hmm.
I like that one. Slide down a rope and I'll start timing.
Czyli... Mamy zjechać na linię. Misję. Poboczne jakieś? Nie ma. Badania. Ukończ 3 próby. No, może być... Zjechać po tej linie, tak mówił. No, w tym zaśnij czas. Proszę, zobaczę. Dobra. Ale coś się nam czas nie liczy, żaden. Wystarczające zadanie, kurczę. Wydaje mi się, że nie. Dziwne to zdanie. Tak nie wiem, czy rozpocząłem, czy nie. Problem polega na tym, że cały czas się tego uczę, tak naprawdę. Uczę się tej gry cały czas. Jeszcze do końca wszystkiego nie ogarniam. Chyba już skończyliśmy próbę. Znaczek pojawił taki inny. No, się okaże zaraz.
Stop that one. No problem. Test your skill with bow and arrow by shooting parts off the backs of grazers as quickly as possible.
I should go.
Come back when you're ready.
Zaraz.
Looking forward to another run, are you?
Time for me to head out.
I'll be here when you're ready to test yourself.
Dobra, jeszcze tego do końca nie ogarniam i chyba też nasza postać jest za słaba na te próby na razie. Tego co widziałem, nie, bo one są na poziom, który... 16 chyba, nie? No właśnie, lepiej skupmy się na tych, co są bardziej na nasz poziom na razie. Tak będzie dużo lepiej. Dobra, tu jeszcze trzeba coś zobaczyć. Krzywnych żadnych nie mam. Modyfikacje. Większe obrażenia. Czy możemy łuk zmodyfikować? Możemy. Dobra, ja bym chciał... No. Niby są dwie. Odłóż, nie aktywuj. No tak. Co? Czemu nie mogę tego... Nie kumam. Może to trzeba jakiegoś handlarza pewnie. Ulepszenia. O, to jakieś inne ciuchy do kupienia. Surowce. Ja bym to mógł sprzedać, co? Albo coś. Dobra. Moi drodzy widzowie, to by było na tyle w dzisiejszym odcinku. Jeżeli wam się podobało, zostawcie łapkę w górę. Zachęcam was do pisania komentarzy pod filmikiem, do zostawienia subika z dzwoneczkiem. Zachęcajcie swoich znajomych do subowania tego kanału, bo gdy uzbieramy 4000 subików, będzie konkurs z ciekawymi nagrodami. I widzimy się w następnym odcinku. To siema!